happened in kindergarten. There was a kid named Dexter who had severe anger issues. Every day a small group of kids would get certain jobs to do around the classroom, such as line leader, table cleaner, etc. Dexter got the table cleaner position and he was absolutely livid since he wanted to be line leader. What started off as a screaming fit escalated into him throwing scissors around the class, biting the teacher's hand, shattering a window with his flying scissors, breaking the tank that housed the class gerbils, and just trashing the entire classroom. The rest of the students had to evacuate the class while the teacher and principal attempted to restrain him. Security had to get involved. Never saw him again after that day.